Hey guys, before I start explaining this deck, I want to tell you that I have made another deck but decided to upload it to Patreon instead of YouTube because a card in it is bugged and sometimes it doesn't work. So if you're interested in that video, you can head to my Patreon page, links in the description. And the video is public, so you don't have to support me on Patreon to view it. But if you want to support me there and get access to my other rewards, it will help me a lot. So let's start with this deck. It's Syndicate boost deck. With this deck you want to keep boosting Nathaniel so you can get pretty good value out of him. This deck also has portals so you can play Sly Seductress for a pretty strong value generation. Also Adriano is here to spawn another one Sly Seductress and Sucrus is here to protect one of your engines. So here's the deck, guys. Enjoy it.
I so dislike being disturbed.
On that, we find ourselves in the green.
Two things are certain.
Ooh.
within 7 years.
There will be no negotiation. Don't you fret about me. Take care of myself.
Huh?
Appeals can be filed within 7 years. Boots to Imperial asses.
We've all obeyed that need of boot. Some stain on our conscience.
Ha!
No, dwarves do not qualify for childcare tax relief.
The time of the white frost, the white light, is now. Yes, Duan.
Too late to suddenly turn useful.
Well, we've nattered enough.